display, share through. Soompi.1x1, an upcoming MBC sitcom variety drama, is gaining attention for being based on the hit drama Jewel in the Palace. MBC is currently planning the show, Let's Do It After Eating, working title, which is slated to air in September. The variety drama will be about the descendants of Dejang Jim, the main character of Jewel in the Palace. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. The variety drama will center around three of her descendants who are siblings. The three respectively have an astounding sense of taste, smell, and touch. The eldest holds mukbang broadcasts at real life, inexpensive restaurants, the second does the same but for convenience store foods, and the third shares their own home-cooked recipes. The three broadcast on their own almost every day, but at night, they gather together to eat dinner together. For this, the production staff hopes to convey the warm message of eating with family amidst the culture of eating alone. Let's Do It After Eating will be producing director Seo Hyun's second drama. The PD, who originally worked on variety shows, recently ventured into dramas through Borg Mom. If you haven't already, watch the first episode of Jewel in the Palace below. Watch now. Saw